Because I live to kill.
White sheets covering the bodies from the